Jordan Carter, Bianca Belair, Alexa Bliss, and Indy Hartwell. And across the ring we see Maryse, Dakota Kai, Becky Lynch, and Charlotte.
We have to be expecting a frenetic pace in this matchup. These teams stop for nothing. They are all go from bell to bell.
Solid punch. Ooh, look at her answering back.
That's a forearm that'll floor you.
Oh, man. And Caden was scouted there. My goodness, did you hear that chop? Drop kick right to the knee.
And she gets herself out of a precarious position.
Might take her head clean off her shoulders.
Hammerlock. Reverse DDT. Moved at the right time.
Maryse fires back. Right across the face.
Ooh.
On tag made. Oh, right to the gut.
Man, oh man. When you see a unit as aligned as they are, it's really incredible.
And they're rolling next snap.
And there's the tag, Becky Lynch into the ring.
Coming! Becky Lynch generously giving the people a moment to soak it all in, to be in the presence of the GOAT. And she makes it to her partner, tag.
Into the corner, this can't be good.
Caught with a punch. Neckbreaker! Stop in the arm! Drop.
Piercing.
And an elbow.
Ooh, right to the arm.
The fatigue is setting in for her. And Indy is taking control.
The man's got to figure something out.
Just scrubbing the face on the canvas.
An elbow drop for added measure. Oh, man.
Throws her back in from ringside. Oh, turned inside out. Face first with a waistlock takedown. Connecting with a sharp elbow. And she's stunned in the corner.
Stiff shove that creates separation. Maybe get something else going.
Unbelievable standing Spanish fly.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched. Quick crucifix. Superhuman. Becky Lynch with a great shot.
Beautiful athleticism.
Hurricane Rana.
All eyes are on Indy right now.
One, two. Drops the hammer. She's looking for the win.
Right
in time. She's fighting back. Kai sent flying.
much longer.
Arm stomp.
Driving the face down. Big right hand. Oh, Charlotte caught by the counter. Sitting by Bionic elbow. Bashed right into the post on the outside. And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Delivered into the barricade.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Now that'll do some serious damage.
Oh, the reversal by Becky Lynch.
Leg day paying off. She's got some space to work with.
Going counter for counter. Now can it be capitalized on?
That one scouted. Well executed takedown. Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, that'll weaken your arm.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is how you wear down your opponent.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.